I-76 in Portage County is back open after a hazmat situation overnight shut down the road for 9 hours. There was an accident which prompted the shutdown before midnight on I-76 near State Route 43 in Brimfield Township. The driver of a tanker truck drove off the road, causing it to overturn in a ditch. The truck was carrying more than 36,000 gallons of a highly flammable hazardous liquid at the time.